What's up, guys? Can't believe this bridge, which is connected between the Greenway and the so-called Queen Elizabeth Olympic Park, is being taken down. As you can see, bit by bit is taken down, but I think within 2-3 weeks time the bridge itself is going to be taken down. I can't believe that, man. I mean, what was the point, the real point of making it and then taking it down, other than people getting to the Olympic Park and Stadium during, before, and maybe after the Olympics and Paralympic Games? I don't know. Do you guys know? All I know is that this bridge should have been kept by the council, possibly for the distant future, as I think this bridge suits being there, and I also think this in a way is special to me because it's close to where I live and it's around the corner, and it tops this special year for me because 2012 is a magnificent year where I've enjoyed myself, made new mates, met new people, done this, that, and got more confident from the past year, and I volunteered a bit. And I guess that's that. Can't believe they're gonna move it though. Stupid monkeys, lame monkeys. But look, man, looks devastated and ugly now, man. Before it used to be beautiful and all that, but it looks dreadful. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I know I'm sorry I made this short video. I could have made it longer, more entertaining, but later on today I'm gonna be busy and I might not have time for the next days to film it because they might move it as soon as possible and I might be busy and I might not even make this film. So anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure you comment, subscribe, rate, favorite, and also, most importantly, share. Please make sure. That will be helpful. Many thanks. Thank you very much, guys. So see you guys later. Take care very much, and hopefully look after yourself. Yeah. See ya.